Congratulations, son. You...
insert your turn name here.
...have completed a 5-day test. As a reward for your hard work, you get the work here. Full time. I now grant you access to the facility fully. You can now also access the fancy bathroom down there. How cool is that, eh? Remember, come back tomorrow at 12 a.m. so you can start your first shift as an official night guard.
Dude? We have a problem. The oxygen system's been tampered too much. You need to fix it immediately or you will die there. Here, I'll send you the coordinates to the control room.
Back to business, shall we? Access granted.
This is it. This is where our lives change forever. Are you ready?
Just started working here, and I'm already seeing things that other people aren't seeing. One time, I was just looking through the cameras, and each time I saw an animatronic, something just appears in front of me. Looking back, or looking at a camera that didn't have anything in it, seemed to make it go away, for a little while at least. Why am I even doing this?
Recording testing log number one. Today's subject to test is subject one.
Codename
Jolly. Begin phase one of the testing protocol. Activating subject in 3, 2, 1. It has been 3 hours since the subject was activated, and we've noticed that it stops moving
when it's monitored by our security cameras.
Documenting results.
Beep.
Beginning phase 2 of the testing protocol. The purpose of this test is to evaluate the animatronics fire accident response system. The facility's temperature will be turned up in 3, 2, 1. It has been 3 hours after the second phase has been initiated, and it seems the subject is not following its traditional patterns when being monitored by our cameras, documenting results. Recording testing log 3. Today subject to test, subject 2. Codename, Antonette. Beginning phase 1 of the testing protocol. Activating in 3, 2... What the hell?